Hi, my name is Janet, and today I'm with Victor with the red t-shirt and James on the other hand. We are glad that they've come to school and they've joined the other kids, and it seems to be normal to them because they're already used to staying in a big family. And they are not crying a lot. They just have something, maybe you need to cry because they are hungry. But they are doing fine in class with their teacher. And I'm glad that they've also joined us here in school. So thank you so much, and may God bless you. Take care. And I'll show you where these two kids normally sit. So James will just be going to the other side. James, which is your seat? Just sit here. Yeah, that is where James normally sits. And that is his seat. He seems to be very fine and all right sitting on the chair, though he's too small. And Victor, come. Victor, come to your seat. Come. Good boy. Yeah. And there are their positions, which their teacher decided to let them sit there in front because they are the smallest of all of them. As you can see, they are very fine sitting in class and very comfortable. And here they go. Thank you and bye.